this session I will working on canvas on workspace in our GIMP software. The basically GIMP software we call as a GNU workspace. Okay, so basically the first thing is we have to know about the canvas on workspace. Okay, so this is your GIMP software, open source GIMP software. Is available in Google. It's a free software. Okay, basically before going to editing the images, you have to set your canvas size. Okay, for every images have different workspace based on the canvas. Okay, first step I will go to the your top bar, so image, click on the image. Okay, so before going to the image, first you have to invert the first workspace, go to file and click on the, it's a left top side, click on the name. Okay, so here the basically the default width height is fixed based on the pixel. If you want a pixel size, the fixed here, or else convert into inch. Okay, this is your interest. Okay, pixel, just go to the okay. So basically it's your workspace. Okay, now so now how to convert workspace based on the canvas. Okay, the go to the image with the top end, click on the image and scroll down. This is the option is canvas size, click on that, and here you have to set based on your work. Okay, just I will set 1500 is a width and height is a 1080. Okay, and just go down here offset. So based on the workspace you have to convert it. If you want to center, click on it, or else if you want to left side or right side, okay, you have to set it. Okay, so click on the resize. Okay, now your workspace will be resize. Okay, so if you want color, so this is a red color, so now I will go to convert into white. So go to the left side, click on so brush. Okay, we call brush, so bucket fill tool, we called as a bucket fill tool, click on that, then go to right side, just what you want, just drag and drop. Okay, come to the here, just click on that. Okay, just a single click. Okay, this is the color change in your workspace. Okay, so now the second method, how to import images into your workspace. Okay, go to file, then open. Okay, basically before going to the editing images, first you have to import your images where we have saved before that. Okay, just example, see here, this is your my image. I'll click on that and come to the don'ts and open. Okay, this is importing images. Okay, even you can import multiple pages here also. Okay, now so again you have to go to file, open and open images. Okay, so then this is basically have some property and width on height. If you want to less size, okay, go to the layer, so top end, go to the layer. Okay, come down, scale layer. Okay, scale layer, here you have to change the image width. So basically it's a 6000 into 4000 pixels. We call it 300 ppi, nothing but pixels per inch. Okay, now I convert 6000 into 5000. I want smaller size and it's a default height. Okay, I will go to the scale. Okay, wait for a minute. Yeah, so image will be just a resize. Okay, if you want again in a normal format, go to scale and just only you have to change the only width. Okay, 6000. Okay, so basically it will be 6000 into 4000. Okay, scale. Okay, so in a normal form. So in basically the background already is a white is a layer. So on the and workspace I am importing the images. If you want to import multiple images in the same time, okay, here my images are there. Just click on that, use your shift button and just scroll down, okay, then click on the open. Okay, all images are imported simultaneously to your workspace, okay, one by one. Okay, so all those your images are up in the present in a up down layer. Okay, you have to clear what you want. You can just click on that option and just edit. Okay, you have to convert the normal grayscale in images or the RGB or RGB into grayscale image. Okay, this is today tutorial. Okay, thank you guys. If you want more information, subscribe our channel.